UNCW used a strong defensive effort to rally from a 12-point second half deficit and edge Hofstra 80-73 in overtime to capture the CAA championship. A three-point play by freshman C.J. Bryce with 1:20 left in the extra session put the Seahawks ahead to stay. It was the first title for UNCW since 2006.
Not going to be enough for Hofstra tonight. UNC Wilmington wins their fifth CAA Conference Championship and are heading to the Big Dance for the first time in 10 years.